Swift, and welcome back to another Eye on Art. This week is about Nala.
What is the medium and inspiration for this project?
The medium was Prismacolored pencils, and my inspiration, this is Austin. He's a senior this year, and he was one of my very, very best friends, and I wanted to use him to portray masculine femininity and teach boys that it's okay to have that kind of vibe, have that kind of atmosphere, and be themselves.
What was the medium of this art project, and what was the inspiration?
The medium of this project was, again, Prismacolored pencil, but the inspiration of it was to definitely step outside of the box. I feel like I really tested my boundaries with this project and tried to express something, the way that she's looking, the way that she's feeling, and really bring emotion to the viewer. And it was also to portray movement, because not only was I going outside of the box, but I was trying to give her face movement using line.